Host.
To the A-list and the commission.
Cheers.
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the Guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meowdy-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
We need to get out of here. I've got an idea. This way.
this camp. I found this in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way. Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... Aptinoths seem every bit as docile as the ones back home. It looks like we need to go around. Something's up. The scout flies are gathering. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. You can hide in. Hurry up and hide. Stay low in the brush to remain hidden. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Nothing can stop us. What is this track? There's more over there. Let's check it out. (Sighs)
Don't mind me. This way, hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Move! Move! That is not good. What are you waiting for? Get over here!
And commentary has arrived. Comment away, my friend. And yes, I will do Fortnite later. I think.
It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera, I like it.
You're not gonna comment? There's no point in me having a commentary.
You're the last to arrive.
Shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had a rough, huh?
Hey.
When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand.
Sorry.
Hey, come on.
Catch you later.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera. Your reputations precede you. Off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your Palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. Commission's 5th Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the 1st. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Want to check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out.
There you are, Fiverr.
Want to get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there. Hey, you. I knew you'd pull through.
Right. They're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon, the 5th Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group. Worthy comrades who will help see the... Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our...
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros, a huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder dragons have been with us since the dawn of time, altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the 5th's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem. And securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes him tick.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The 5th banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right, dismissed.
Over here. Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you. Want to get going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the... Okay, let's run through the hunting basics. First, ready your weapon. The greatsword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, the payoff is well worth it.
You can use the item box to manage your inventory.
The longsword is a close-range weapon designed for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power. can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. The gun lance is a close-range weapon that also fires shells. Find an opening and down your prey with Wyvern's fire. The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina. The Sword and Shield is a close-range weapon set that focuses on agility and dodging, and is great for beginners. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. Oh. Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests. Hey!
Hey!
Over here!
The new world awaits. All right, this is our first job. Let's rule number one, complete the objective to complete the... Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest... Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going? Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here!
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. They're on the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Oops. Use whatever you can. Sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone.
Well hidden. Hopefully this does the trick. Okay, now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again.
Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. Dodge their attacks. Don't forget, you can guard too.
Okay, let's head home and report back to the old man. Thank you.
Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them? right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them? Oh, hello.
There you are, Fiver.
Hey there, partner. You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quest that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Want to get going? There we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take him out on your own.
Huh.
Be careful.
Let's look for another group. Be careful. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them.
Over here! Over here!
Huh.
Be careful. work. That just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Hmm. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up here.
Now!
Partner, new assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Want to get going?
If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera.
Hello, person in the chat. Who are you? Question mark. That's a stupid question. I understand you want me to fight it, but ah, dang it! I hate this place. Of course, I have to trot out here. I hate. Yep, it's little. Got little friends. Where is it? It's under me. Oh, you discovered me. Okay, shoot. I can't look at your comments since I have a little bit guess they didn't see me. Oh, it's okay. All right, that's good to know. I have really got to get better at landing my attacks. Ow, you. This is why I hate this place. You come here, then a whole horde of these guys gets you. I lost track of the thing. Whatever, you can oh, you're just running to your friends.
Your stamina cap is dropped. Eat some well done steak to restore it to max.
I don't need you guys, alright? I need you guys to die. That's what I really need. Starting to think that I like the Greek sword better. I don't like that part mechanic. I just wasted it. See that little sword in the bottom? If it depletes, the enemies have a... I really want to see your common, but if this thing sees me and eats me when I'm doing so, it's your fault. Where's the big one? Do you not see it? That's the big one. I'm just going to try and get up behind it. It's quiet. Wait, what is this? Should I take a little bit of your meat? Thank you. Wait, those are like small. Okay. I'm sorry. Rip my life. Where you get hurt at, boy? Where you get hurt at? No, Okay. Those guys are in on the fight, or are they running? So I don't want those guys in on the fight, because it'll be way too hard. Yeah, I did smack it, but while it doesn't see me, I'm gonna get my PC set up, so I don't have to like, okay, I guess this thing can track my ascent too. To complete the, oh god. Wait, are they fighting? Are they trying to fight? Oh, don't you eat my cat, you annoying little. I just cut the thing's tail off, or is that just me, or did I actually cut the thing's tail off? How do you tell if you're cutting, because I know it's possible, just like, how can you tell if you're cutting its tail off? I understand I have to dodge its attack, but you're like dodging its attack, even though they're just the game's AI. Oh. Cats, help me out here! I'd like to see your comments, but I gotta be on this thing's tail right now. As I'm sharpening my blade, I'm just here. Wait, how do you know to be careful when the stomach's big? Starting to think that you know a bit more than I do, since this... Wait a minute, if I get on that ledge... Oh crap, it's on me. I was gonna say, if I get on that ledge, I can mount that thing. Wait, be careful. Oh, its stomach is not... Oh, Victor, nice! You actually saw it? Well, probably because I'm... Can you not do this to me? I'm gonna use my lunging strike to jump forward.
Oh
Oh, Ryder. Oh, crap! I did not know you could do that. Is that really how it could? I pissed off a monster. Help me.
The monster's been immobilized. Now's the chance.
Oh, yeah, when the numbers are orange and yellow, that means it's just like weaker spot. Kind of like its weak spot. Well, when they're just white, which I don't think I've actually hit any of his strong spots. Okay, if I get up there, I don't think I can. Yeah, it's out of bounds. Yeah, I need like a heavy weapon in order to cut off limbs. But I'm using a light weapon. Oh, you finally smacked me. Cat, get over here. Why are you blocking in the corner, not actually helping? No, you idiot. Get over. No, this is actually a good idea, just to do this. Shatter my sword as I should. Oh, man, a fixture? You know, you're gonna be like my guide for half of these videos, since you have the chance to look anything up at any time. I actually kind of regret using the doubles, since they're good. I like the speed, but I don't think they do enough damage, since this game's supposed to be kind of hard, and oh, look, yes, they're fighting each other. This is my chance. Let them kill him. Oh, I did not know it was possible. I understand that, so. Why are you so fat? Why are you so fat? Oh, you're right. Why are you bullying me? Cat, watch it. Ow, fudge. I just gotta make this thing. Oh God. Keep your distance and use a potion. Wait, now you do that? As soon as I waste my potion, you stupid cat. That was not smart of you. Very insufficient attacks. Man, he really hates my cat. Like, I know the cat's supposed to be like a diversion for you. No. Ah. I'm running away. No, I just hate my cat, I think. I feel like an idiot. If I get the height advantage, I can jump on that thing. Of course it has children. Like, I don't want to fight you. You don't want to fight me. Let's just let each other pass by, alright? Doesn't mean negative 13. I mean, oh, it's under. Okay, that's annoying. Now it's gonna, you know, like rest, heal itself up. Oh, I see. Okay, I gotta go over. Thank you. Please don't tell me this thing doesn't work. Footprints out here. I get those footprints thing, so that should make more sense. I don't care about you. You don't care about me. Yes, this is the way, the little green one. No! Oh, God, I got back to his nest. Oh, flash. So that's what was happening every other time I was here. Those little flies make him really mad. Okay, I don't care if I lost connection to the SOS players. Since if people are allowed to come. You are a really dumb monster. Maybe I shouldn't have said that. You're stupid children! Where's your wife, anyway? Oh, I got the thing. Yeah, fight my cat for a second. I've got some first aid meds. They just use that vigor wasp that I captured earlier to heal. It'll heal us. Ow! Ow! Jeez, that hurt. Cat. I got like 60 seconds. That is nice to know that I just did that. Wait a minute. Why? No, I shouldn't be fighting these guys. Screw you. I want his loot. I deserve his loot. Like, this battle, I deserve his loot. I don't know, you think I can kill you guys and take your loot, I guess? Just gonna take some of this. Oh, I'm gonna sharpen my sword. Yeah, get heavy weapon. Yeah, I know. For me, it felt like it was too slow, and I thought I'd get hit way too much, but you're right looking back. At first, I kind of doubted this game, but I like it. I captured like two vultures and then this vigor wasp. Just kind of, it's like a giant, it's like a wasp and a honeybee, but a little larger, and it has like a huge, like a stomach. And then I believe it's like, if pop, it heals everyone near you. And that's what my cat was doing to me. That's why it's randomly regenerating. It was my cat popping it. That thing doesn't look very hard to defeat. It looks extremely hard.
Well, you were right. There's our mark.
Oh, you have a nice tongue. Are you gonna lick me with it? Okay. Oh, jeez, that thing throws up. Fight the... I know! Oh, you're talking about the Rock T-Rex? That's kind of like the final boss. And yeah, I have to be on with the final story mission.
I'd like to find out, but we better report back first. All right?
Yeah, that's running away. I'm gonna grab myself a heavy weapon. Probably craft a bone heavy weapon, one made out of bones. So I figured it out. I just have to send all this stuff back to my box. Hey, Palico, you got me some iron. Thank you. What is this? Water ammo? I don't know. I guess I'll keep it. Ecological research team? Yeah, cause I know from like, I saw like a little bit of I'm gonna have to upgrade you, Susie. Vigor wasp spray. A cutscene, like the vigor wasp spray. That since I caught it, and you know, if I go to my room, I'm not sure, but I think you'd be able to see my vigor wasp and two vultures flying around. But I don't know if you need to get an upgraded room by progressing in the story, or if they can still be there since I caught two vultures with my net earlier, like since I killed something. But now destroy that. Oh yeah, definitely. I'm actually, if my voice starts cutting out, I'm gonna go grab my PC so I don't have to pause my game to look at your comments, since that in a bad situation can be really bad and it kind of blocks your screen at the same time. So if I start cutting out because I'm exiting the internet area.
I see.
PC acquired. Wait, what just popped? Yeah, I kind of prefer offline mode, cause it's less laggy. You don't have random idiots running around. Uh-huh. Yeah. Who pissed off? Pookie Pookie, who pissed them off?
Wanna get going?
Some of the names are like, wait, if I? Cause I know there's this book that you can get. And it has like all
once
the
big. You can go after that Puke Puke.
I'm not going for a Puke Puke.
Where the resource center is.
Yeah, I want to go there. Google. YouTube. I'm going to mute my PC so guys can't hear an echo. Once it loads up. Yeah, I'm actually gonna have to go to my house first. Go into my channel. my channel, then my stream should pop up, like, my channel. See, I open this, right? This is what you see. This is what I've been using, but look, 112. It was Iron Katana, but if I might as well use something, I might as well use the Buster Sword. Thing, if I can, I'm actually gonna go head over to the smithy. Anyway, you know how I named the video Eru the Cat? Well, apparently the cat, like, I don't know, it's weird. I guess the game, I don't know. Even though its species are called, it says zero comments, so I don't need to go, like, I need to go to live chat, right? Yeah, live chat. Wait, Poogie? Oh, I remember Poogie from that little trailer. This guy's 4-year-old son was having such a blast just playing with this little pig. What do you mean, kid? You butt. I'm snuggling you. I'm trashing you. Come on, one more time. Come on, we're friends. Aren't we good friends? Oh, God, did I piss him off? Huh. Ow, don't. You suck, pig butt.
Don't let me down.
Okay. Get this expedition underway.
Meet me at the gate. Oh, you're the biologist. This is why I want to talk to you.
Good luck.
How about you?
Yes.
Embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map. Whatever's easiest for you.
Yeah, the great jar, I guess. Yes, this is what I wanted. Cause look, if I go here, wait, what? Oh, I know. I need to go to physiology, right? I need to go to physiology.
Try hard, will you?
Yeah, there we go. Physiology. So its head and its stomach are the weak points. So it's like, I forgot what those symbols mean. Like, I know one of them's hammer, oh, it's the gun, and then the last one's like the longsword, I think, or a lance. Anyway. I don't think I'm hunting you down anytime soon, so.
Right now, we're in a stair. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the ancient forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world.
Victor? Oh, wait, I don't know what to do. Wait, there's four people watching. Doesn't that mean everyone's watching me? I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna go fight the monster. I believe I just need to set up the camp first. But from what I heard, it said, like she said, kill any monsters that come to attack. So my guess is part of the storyline is there's gonna be some monsters who decide to attack. Oh yeah, if that little thing like black box pops up in the corner of the screen, that means you just got a notification. But still, alright, I know Gabe H was watching it. I know Victor, is it possible for me to like see who is watching? I don't know why I put hope you enjoy this video, even though it's a stream. I am definitely gonna make this a series. I'm making a rule. This is my rule, right? I must not play this unless I'm streaming, right? Thing is though, I'm allowed to stream if I'm just going out grinding. But it's kind of cool because if you get to watch me grind, it's actually kind of funny since you see me just battle monsters. Thank you. Well, I guess they hate me.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to
kill,
which means you can explore to your heart's content.
I know this.
Change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're always prepped and ready for what comes next.
All right. I'm out of here. So was my kitty soft paws. Head to the new campsite. Wait, where is that? Like all the way up north? It says head to the new campsite. Nothing can stop us. We're all the way up. Alright. What do you mean new campsite? There is no new campsite. Whatever, I'll find it when I need to. Sometimes I really do wish I had my net. Oh, this is a great Jargus thing. Wait, is it? Oh, can I go to the. I want to get good Jargus stuff. A lot of Jargus footprints. But I have a question. What is this exclamation mark? It's like, what do you mean?
Over here.
Hello. Hi, Mike.
Hello.
Hmm. Oh no, I don't really have time for you, old man. Oh, I gotta put a point on you. Okay, I get it. I just wanna see what this guy has to say and then I'll be on my way. Yeah, that is a good idea, but I figured out what he said. He said, like, if you can't find me, then just track me. That's where you have to go. And I'm like, oh, I'm pretty way fine. I can do that right now. Exactly. Oh, this is what it is. Ping Perix, let's go. Oh no, not what I want. I just caught one! Okay. Well, you are useless. I like having it on the Widow Stone, so after mucus? That's footprint, but this is mucus of something that we don't know.
You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map.
I want you guys to keep showing me the way to that location. Oh, this place.
Ooh, yeah.
Hey, I wanna mine. If I get to keep the animals. Oh, you want one of those things? Jeez. She wants one of those things. My net can't go off that high, so sorry. Five. Oh, up here. Okay, so it's up here. You don't have a stamina bar with this weapon, apparently, so that's helpful. Oh, jeez, that thing looks like a raptor. What the? Gulayaku! I'm a little scared to fight this thing. Okay, this thing's got rage problems. Or it's just really scared. Of course.
We don't take care of that past. The camp won't last the night.
Yep, hunt Kulayaku. Alright, so not going for that monster, but you wanted to see Bourbon Bandit. Wanted to see me fight? Well, here you go.
Open the wildlife map and switch to the world map. Then select the stair.
Get over here. You take some of your feathers? Uh-huh. So they give off light synchronicity then. More footprints. Wow, I just killed the thing. I didn't kill it, I just... There you go. There you go. The reason I'm going for all these is because I get those like research points as I look through all this, so it's always helpful. Well, I am your non-friend. Those things got a strong tail, it looks like. Oh jeez, I don't remember. 82. Yeah, that is hell. This is the kind of weapon that I like to use, eh? Yeah, it looks like it has strong legs. Head, not so much. Tail, not so much. Oh, meowster, like master. You're faster. No. You're not, no. Jeez, that thing wants me dead. Kill that thing! Of course, those things are having a fight too. Oh no, they're just herds. Looks like that thing wants me dead more. Thing hates being shot at. It's really mad. Right, you get in the fight too, like you're not even small enough. This thing's actually pretty fast. why do you have to get in this mess too? Things, alright, this thing's tail was pretty strong. It was head and stomach, other thing had a weakness too. Stop it! You are way more agile than the other one, which I hate. I just hit my... He's weak in the tail, but not to the point where the tail actually come off. A 42 in the head. Oh, 18 straight in the... Oh, I hit him. Not so weak spot, but... I'm a little scared, since, of course, I'm the last battle. I think I have strong legs, which is bad. Ouch. You know, I usually don't like things getting away, but to the point where I have to use a widow stone, I'm fine with it. Now, you can run away and fight over there. I want to be a bit smarter than you. We'll just chug down a normal potion. Now, should open my map. Oh, here's what I need. Looks like this great jars thing migrated from up here. It's this little turret. Oh, you're in this. Straight down the face hole. Stop screaming, man. A fight? You let this be too easy for me. Weapon. Yo, did you see that? I mounted the thing. Nah. Hopefully this makes you mad enough to turn around. Nope. Oh, this thing's called the Ajana. Ajanus or whatever. Come on. Come on, I'm not even mad. You should be mad enough to turn around now. Hey, try and crush me with that rock. Oh, 126. Seven. Ah, Jesus, this is the type of taking hits like that repeatedly will snap, meaning you won't be able to move. No, we're friends. Yes, Vigor Wasp. Hit your stupid charged attacks! Alright, I believe I have like 3 lives. Man, I have multiple lives for this mission. It's technically a failure. Faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest. Yeah, I understand that. Well, I guess I can go to this camp. I guess that camp's not set up to like kill the thing. Hold on. Well, since I'm out here, I might as well sharpen this thing for the next battle. Okay, there we go, sharpen. I know it's possible to craft stuff. Yeah, I should grab a bite next time. And I'm at the base. If I grab some food, then the unique mushroom going. What? Large doodles? Run through this water. Little fish. Hi. Oh, I am not kicking you again. How much is that a Janeth's territory? Try and get by the thing undetected? It's like, I'm not trying to hurt it. I'm trying to hurt this thing. Alright, get over here, you Kaluyaku. Oh, 82, okay, I see where that attack was going. Try and crush my face with that rock. Okay.
time so we can go home.
You idiot. I deserve your stupid loot. And I cut you open. He often used the gear. I wonder. Now I'm gonna. Large doodles. He surprised me. I would have done this. Collecting a bunch of data samples. Bones too. The hell's that boss fight? AAF everywhere. How am I hiccuping? What? I'm gonna head over to the workshop. I died once on the journey. I'm taking everything with me. This game is amazing. So who's still watching? Like to know. Yeah, physiology, it's the main thing is its head. I'm missing its head and stomach, so. Where's the smithy? Oh. heading up these stairs. Oh, great. Long swords, the thing, and I actually like the most. Nice. I'll take it. My new character. How about paleo equipment? You know what? The more my little Pulkley or whatever his name is can do, the better it is. Little polio dude. Once I get over there and see what that quest is, I think I'm gonna end the stream. And the reason I'm not ending it now is I want to end it on the line of... Oh, now 4 of you is watching. I don't want to end it. What's going on? All right. Isn't the quest like down south? I even have a little cape to go along with this thing. I'm gonna get her to the trade yard. This one just doesn't seem to do the most damage. So, who's still here and watching, feel free to leave. So, you're still here, that's nice.
Hard. Good luck.
Hey there, partner.
So all you do is sit here and eat all day, really? Urgent pookie pookie height? Hunt? Where's this taking place? Oh, the pookie poop. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to... Oh, I'm probably gonna go to northeast because I feel like that's for a little bit. Now, at the same time, I would love to keep streaming. On one hand, I'd love to keep streaming, but on the second hand, I feel like I've done enough for a good stream. How long is it gonna take? How long has this been going on for? Yeah, this is a 2-hour stream. How about, since this is gonna prepare, how about I end this here, and then next time I stream, which will probably be tomorrow, we can hunt that Pookie Pookie. Alright? How about that? I hope you guys enjoy my stream, and I'll see you next time. See